What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Ajedrez Live Markets Channel or Chess Live Markets Channel. Today I'm gonna talk to you about how to fix WhatsApp date error, WhatsApp out of date error, WhatsApp date and time error, or WhatsApp date settings problem. Anything like that, you're having some problems about the date and time in your WhatsApp. So let's jump into it, because I'm gonna tell you how to fix that. All right. So the first thing you have to do is go to
the model
of your mobile phone. It might say something like general management or system. Okay. So go there and look for something like,
you're gonna see something like
automatic date and time. It is usually activated, so turn it off, then turn it on and tap back date and time. Go back to general management and see if your problem is solved. If not, let's do the second step, that is we're going to explore our configuration or adjustment settings again. So go there and now look for applications or apps. Once there, tap in WhatsApp, and once there, you have to go to
stop.
Tap on force stop. Okay. Then tap on storage. And once there, tap on clear cache. And that should do the trick. Now close everything. If possible, reboot your phone. And now